softly spoken, with no strings tying you to me. I'm happy in your company with no emotion, 'cause my love deserves to be free.
Today is 4th of August, Sunday. Tomorrow
is 5th of August, Monday. We didn't know.
Yeah, but we have our flight to Bali for our wedding.
Yeah.
Right now we have to pack for tomorrow because our flight is at
9:35.
We have to leave
at 7 something tomorrow.
No, we have to leave at 6:30.
Nah, you're lying.
Yeah, my mom said that.
Oh no.
Yeah. It is 6:35 a.m. and we are almost ready to go to the airport. These are the two suitcases. This is my suitcase and this is my mom's. And more downstairs. You ready?
No.
My cup.
Ta-da!
She calls me sorry, but I just don't make you feel right. I never meant to make you cry, you're right. Just leave me, I'm not gonna put up a fight. And every time you wake up feeling worse, and then you check the time. It's never
right. Hi, present Jennifer here. I forgot to explain anything in this room tour clip. So now I'll walk you through the video. This room is called the Pechato Suite, and in total we booked 40 rooms in this hotel for all of our guests. We booked 17 Pechato Suite and 22 deluxe room. Unlike the Pechato Suite, the deluxe room is just a bedroom without the outside living space. And the Pechato Suite is mainly for wedding parties such as groomsmen, bridesmaids and main family. The reason why we chose this hotel is not just because it is a 5-star hotel with a lot of amenities, but also because it is very, very close to our wedding venue. It's just 15 minutes away by car. So we booked this hotel 6 months in advance just to secure all the rooms. And overall, I really, really like this hotel. It has a pool, a gym, ping pong and pool table, a tennis court, and it's right next to a golf yard. Now back to past Jennifer.
I'm not Indonesian. I don't know why they reply to me in Indonesian.
Because you look Indonesian. Wow. Morning. This is a sad looking plate. I got 2 chicken sausage, nasi goreng, and 1. I forgot what the name is, but it's like a sticky rice topped with shredded coconut. Ooh. What did you get?
The only protein component.
This is called pisang goreng. Wow. Mmm.
Not really.
What?
It's not too traditional.
Sebetulnya kalau tea ceremony, because sometimes you need to like bow a little bit, so this can be annoying. So usually tea ceremony is kind of classic look where it's kind of slick. Karena dia kan harus begini nih.
Yeah.
And then it's like, ooh, you know, this. So you, this actually can be this look, the front look can be for the reception.
Okay. Yeah.
Then we can go with the flow later on the day.
Okay.
Yeah. If you want, we can just do a kind of slicker look like this for the tea ceremony instead.
Tapi cantik gitu.
Gitu ya.
Jadi turunin.
Atau mungkin satu aja gitu.
Jelek. Jadi if you want,
gak apa-apa.
Okay. Gak apa-apa. Okay.
We'll put hairspray on the day. Yeah. Jadi even gak though you have to do that, tapi gak terlalu yang harus gimana. Karena kadang-kadang in the end they'll put it behind the ear.
Yeah, yeah.
Kayak gitu. Jadi it's anyway.
Yeah.
Jadi kalau daripada you put it behind the ear kan, it's better I pin it up and just be a nice
gimana?
Classic look.
What do you think?
I would prefer like this, but if you're not bothered on the day, kan nanti saya kasih hairspray like this, so it will stay. But of course, if you go like that, it will go a little bit, and then you just go like that.
Iya, terus kalau di foto mungkin ke alang gitu mukanya.
Iya, better itulah.
Ya udah, boleh.
Begitu. Yeah. Anyway, for the reception.
Tadi pada kesini sih lagi. Waktu di cek gitu lagi.
This high, this a little bit high.
No, right? Here we go.
Okay, now you're facing us. Your body facing forward. Yes.
John, can you look at Jennifer?
Just pretend that you look at her. Yes. Yeah.
Ah, gitu ya. Ntar ya.
Again.
Again.
Good morning, everyone. Today is 7th of August, the day before the wedding. And today we're checking out from this hotel and we're moving to the venue. Because the venue has six.
Bali.
Yeah, the venue has six rooms, so we're moving to that one. Now we're going to eat breakfast. We're going to eat breakfast. And after that, we're going to get ready, pack everything, and check out.
Today I want to prevent bloating for my wedding day, so I'm only eating vegetables and a little bit of potato. I forgot what it's called, but it's like potato and some cheese. And then I've got some boiled egg and some fruits and a glass of milk, my favorite.
We are now checking out from the hotel.
Typo.
Surprise.
express my feelings, cause I know.
Just hope I didn't slip.
What the?
Yeah.
This is incredible.
Look at that. I want to play that. I want to ride that.
How are you feeling?
It's grand, very grand.
I don't know what's up there. I think that's another room. Let's go up the stairs. Wow. It's honestly beautiful. This is another room.
Sini, lewat sini bu, sangat tangain.
Yeah.
Lewat sini bisa.
Wow. This is where the floating stage is going to be, and this kind of wood dock is where everyone will sit. And this stair is where I walk down the aisle, so I'll come out from there, I presume, walk down here, and then this will lead to the floating stage. And yeah, these are more rooms. There are 6 rooms in this villa. This white area is where the first dance stage is going to be, and then the grass part is where everyone will sit down and eat. I thought it was going to be a bit bigger, not gonna lie. I don't know how they will fit 12 tables here. Huh. Oh my god, look at that. Look at the view. Wow. Whoa, what is this?
Oh, okay,
okay. Whoa. 文琪啊，那那个第一个路啊。
6 aja 6.
One bridesmaid doesn't have a dress. The other bridesmaid's missing.
Stuck in Turkey.
We thought she was stuck in Turkey.
Oh, that's even worse. Time. I'm like, that's done. Yeah.
From across the world, some from the UK, some from the US, some from China, or not here yet, but some from Australia, from Malaysia, from Jakarta, everywhere. Thank you for coming here and celebrating with us today and tomorrow.
John.
Let's keep it short and sweet. I hope you all enjoy your stay here and everything it offers, but most importantly that you all have fun. Also, please let me know if you do need anything. I won't personally be helping any of you, but you can ask the reception staff. Also, a round of applause if you may for my soon-to-be mother-in-law. For diligently planning everything and covering up my mistakes.
Yeah.
So